Before commencing either procedure, 1. An IV line is put in place to provide the patient with the necessary fluids and medication. 2. The patient's pulse, BP, and respiratory rate are constantly monitored. To begin with, an antiseptic solution is used to clean the area of the back where the anesthetic agent is to be injected. A local is then administered over the spot before the needle is inserted for either procedure.